We declare the blessing of the Lord upon you in this month of August in the name of Jesus. We declare the openings of the heaven concerning your life in the name of Jesus. We declare that in this season, God shall advance you and place you in your place of destiny in the name of Jesus. You are preserved, you are protected, you are elevated, and you shall succeed in Jesus' name.
Now hear this. Receive every one of them with the loudest shout you can. We are in the eighth month. This is the eighth month. Number eight starts. Number eight represents a new beginning. Blessing number one. I decree that the God of the new beginning gives you a new beginning this month in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Gives you a new beginning this month in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number two, the Lord draw you to himself in a new way and grant you fresh access into the word of God this month.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number three, the Lord frustrate and disappoint the expectations of your enemies.
Amen.
Regarding your life and those of your loved ones.
Amen.
In this season, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Shalada Shaba. Likeke baradagalaga yadagagalaba yadadas. Number four, the Lord scatter every satanic gang up against your life.
Amen.
And your destiny.
Amen.
In this season. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
He will make war, disaster, and tragedy to break out among those who conspire and gang up against you and your loved ones.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number five. Now, shaka daga daga lash. The Lord make every enemy arrow and missile targeted against you and your loved ones to backfire to send us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lekora da bela tareta kazeta laberos jekelite ke paratigo e separati ke zagadagalaya. Number six, every altar of wickedness, bitterness, envy, jealousy, hatred erected against you and your loved ones in this season be set on fire.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Likeke bagadaga laga dike berete kesika daga laga yatasa. Ileke berete sata la la la.
Yes, yes, yes.
Number seven, every occultic, witchcraft, marine, ancestral, generational altar set up against you, against your family, against your loved ones in this season be set on fire.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number six, number eight. You shall fulfill your days.
Amen.
You cannot be cut short before your time.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Leno maradi gezi de le fero taki de gelite ke peretiza. Number nine. Every deposit of God. Every deposit in this month of August that has been put there by God for you is delivered into your hands.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And number 10, whatever is a concern to your life right now,
before the end of this week is converted into a testimony.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever is a concern for you, a concern for your loved ones, a concern for your family right now, before the week ends, they are converted into testimonies.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.